The objective of this course is to equip you with the knowledge to design a reinforcement learning model for trading. Further, you will implement this model in live trading and also learn how to manage the risks associated with it. After completing this course, you will be able to list and explain the need for reinforcement learning to tackle the delayed gratification experiment. Describe states, actions, double Q learning, policy, experience replay and rewards. Explain exploitation versus exploration trade-off. Create and backtest the reinforcement learning model. Analyze returns and risk using different performance measures. Explain the challenges faced in live trading. Deploy the RL model for paper trading and live trading. The course is divided into three parts. The first part is called the elements of RL. You will learn the important components of an RL model such as states, actions, rewards. The second part is called coding and backtesting. You will construct and apply the elements learned in the first part to create the RL model for backtesting on a single stock. The third part is based on live trading and future enhancements. Here, you will prepare a system which can be deployed in live markets. Distinguish the backtesting code and live trading template and later on, the ways to enhance the state, action, and rewards. There is no strict order to follow. You can start with part 2, and come back to part 1 or can do sequentially. Let's look at each part in detail now. You will start part 1 of this course by learning about the need for reinforcement learning in trading, and how it solves the delayed gratification problem, and why traditional machine learning algos fail in this problem. Then we move on to the basic elements of an RL model. These include the neural network, actions, states, and reward function. We will go through the policies used by the RL model to decide how an action should be generated. We will further explore how the Q table is used to generate the Q values, which helps the neural network choose an action which maximizes the reward. Another major aspect of reinforcement learning is how the neural network is trained. We will see how experience replays plays a role in this part. Next, we will take a glance at the issues which should be accounted for while deploying a reinforcement learning model. In the second part, you will learn how the reinforcement learning model approaches trading through the concept of gamification. You will construct a state by using input features which are weakly predictive and weakly stationary. Develop a replay memory to store the experiences and use it to train the deep Q networks. You combine all the elements and backtest the strategy and evaluate the performance. You will also learn to run the RL model on synthetic data to appreciate the strength and weakness of the model. Part 3 focuses on live trading. You will walk through the steps required to take the strategy live. You will also understand the challenges in live trading. You will be provided with a template which can be used to deploy your RL model in the live market. We will look at the observations from current research articles in this field and discuss the ways in which they can be incorporated into our RL model to enhance it. At the end of the course, you can access the Jupyter notebooks created in different sections along with the data files from a single downloadable folder. Let's get started.